Once you're ready to insert your laptop into the power tower, you've removed it properly from the laptop case. You're going to make sure that the power is showing on the outside. So your asset tag should go on the inside, match your name up, and simply slide it in. You'll find the right power cord for your drawer. Connect the power, push your laptop all the way so that it's firmly back, and you should see a charging light, a green charging light goes on. And then your laptop will get secured by your teacher.